church, nigga. Yo, pick up Cuddy Kruger. My nigga. Pick up Muddy Ruger. Yo, man, back in the day, I used to catch wreck. Had two baby mamas giving me death threats. What's next? Locked up, but it was less stress. Three hots, dirty cot, and a bench press. Shit was tight, I was living for free. Pour the food from your canteen and give it to me. Niggas knew I was the ramen noodle beast. Cheese packs and hot sauce stayed with a feast. Had the bogeys every night I was smoking. Knew the dirty punk CEOs bringing the coke in. Bud Percocets, Danny's raw doping. All them niggas work for me, son, no joking. Had that bitch turned upside down. Definition of a menace to society now. Too real for you uptight clowns. King of the fucking cell block, don't touch my crown. After some time, couldn't wait to get out. 10 years, no hoes, that's a hell of a drought. Pent up aggression, nigga, gotta let out. Then the faggots told me it was time to check out. Let's go. I did a top 10 birthday cakes. 10 jumping jacks and I did them in place. Faith got me a denim, yeah, that bitch was my ace. She shucked your boy off, I left my kids on her face. Back at her place, I'm putting her on back page. Bitch, pussy go deeper than a back cave. Two more, I got a stable and I stack page. On my way to a million in this rat race.
They wanted to do everything they could, man. I had some serious prostitutes. I mean, top of the line, you know, it wasn't none of this $100 stuff. You got to establish a certain thing. You got to establish some fear in that female in order to get that respect. You must establish that. And she's going to try you to see if you qualified to get that respect from her. So it's going to bring some fear. And what I'm saying is violent. You know what I mean? And it's something that don't have to take place, but it do take place because you're establishing something here that I am the one that you listen to and believe in and nobody else. And you know, like I said, when I had to fight the girl, it wasn't for money. You know what I mean? Maybe you left the stroll and I told you not to. You know what I mean? You know, when you violate certain things, you have to check them. If you do it, you know what I mean, verbally, okay. But in the pimp game, it don't necessarily work like that. You have to really put your feet down. You know what I mean? You have to really show that girl. You have to almost, if you told that girl you was gonna kill her, when it come time to fight, you have to almost tell her to beg you to say, "Daddy, no, please don't kill me." It have to be that serious.